out, your first thought is, what's wrong with the motor?
You should be able to turn it more in here. Now this,
yes, sir.
You gotta get him first?
Yeah, because it's gonna be hard to get it in there.
Let's put the shirt on.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, I saw that.
Take all the weight off the wheels. That's pretty cool. Like to make sure that, I guess, that's a lot of weight on those tires.
Yeah, no.
Let's ask him about that. I mean, it's always for stability, but I'm kind of curious as to why.
Yeah, do you not see that a lot?
No, no. But I'm not really a crane truck expert either.
Yeah, me neither. You're still good to do a little photo shoot, like Sunday morning?
Sure.
Cool.
Absolutely. I just have to let you in.
Right, yeah. I mean, not really. The tanks are outside.
Oh, so you just shoot outside?
Probably.
Oh, I'm safe.
Alright, cool.
That is so cool, man.
Somebody always has a kid, fucking 20 years old, fucking juice monkey, lots of poop. So
yeah, yeah.
It ain't hard.
Yeah, I went through the footage recently, and it's just like, oh, yeah.
Best around here. This is
kind of good. I'm getting a little worried. Going a little too smooth. Like,